November 9th, 1923, in front of the Feldherrnhalle at the Odeon Square in Munich, a putsch attempt from the far right takes place.
The Odeon Square is closed off by police at this point. Göring, Ludendorff, Hitler, and Scheubner-Richter, who was Hitler's advisor on foreign affairs at the time, are marching in the front row of the rebels. As the rebels are trying to break through the police cordon, shots ring out.